It's high stakes on the high seas. The Pentagon has authorized the USS Lassen to sail near islands built by China in the South China Sea, a move that risks intensifying tensions in the region. That's because Beijing considers those international waters theirs. David Martin is at the Pentagon now. David, tell me a little bit of what's at stake.
Well, this is a question that the U.S. would say is all about the freedom of navigation in international waters, the right to transit the shipping lanes of the South China Sea at will. China sees it as a challenge to their territorial claims on some of these small little reefs that they claim in the South China Sea. And they have, on these reefs, they have begun dredging operations. And on one of them, they have already built an airfield, and that looks to be what they are doing on these others. So the question is, what do you do about that territorial claim? And the U.S. Does not take a position. Other countries, Vietnam, the Philippines, also claim those islands. The U.S. doesn't take a position, but it does say that it's not Chinese territorial territory, and therefore the 12-mile territorial limit does not apply. Therefore, the U.S. Navy is free to transit that area anytime it wishes.
China has said it would never allow any country to violate its territorial waters. Is the United States expecting military action on the part of China?
Well, I think that's what they don't know. I mean, there's not a lot of Chinese military power there right now. In previous instances where the U.S. has challenged territorial claims that the Chinese have made, sometimes they go completely unnoticed. Other times, the Chinese have sent fishing boats to ram American vessels.
David Martin at the Pentagon. David, thank you.
Sure thing.